to drop the puck on this one.
Let's do this, boys. Well, they've won two games. No.
Setters glide into position for the opening draw.
Let's do it.
Well, the hype for this one has been off the hook. Puck is dropped. Let's see if this nice one try. Actually lives up to it.
I know the goalie takes is good. But...
moves it to UP. Sends the pass over. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. St. John's will go to work as they win the draw. Slides it on over to Kane. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. Pinned up along the boards. And a heads-up kick pass over to his teammate. Denies him with a slapper! Up his opponent, and that one's picked off. Moves the puck across to Iceberg. Quick feed to Teal. Teal's got it through center. Puck leaves the zone, forcing a mass exodus. Brampton's got it from behind the net.
Oh, how do I not shoot?
Keenan's able to turn aside that dangerous opportunity.
The Dogs move the puck in the defensive zone. Bumped off the puck. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. Let's get the official decision. He's going off for tripping, and doesn't everybody feel like they're innocent on a trip?
You feel like you're innocent on most every penalty, but this one always feels like that. Did you really have to call it?
2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty, 4 minutes, 58.
From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Dished on over to Dillon. Hammers it on net, blocked in front. A chance to get it out. From the blue line, they take control of it. Puck's off it in. Rocked on the play. Trying to get back on the attack now. St. John's gets a hold of the puck shorthanded. Gets it out of his own end. Brampton's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. Move to the middle. Puck scooped up by Girardi. Still anyone's game as the power play comes up empty-handed.
These are the power plays that drive coaches crazy. They didn't really generate anything. They didn't force the penalty killers at all. Kind of a waste of time.
And that's broken up. Nice poke check.
Oh!
To go to the backhand. Picked up along the boards by Dillon.
Welcome to the game.
Yeah, they're going to try and set the tone of this game by using the body. There's a good, solid hit early in the game.
Nice defensive robbery on that. Upi's lugging the puck. Brampton's got possession here in the neutral zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Puck lands back onto a stick. And he can't get it off. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Reads it perfectly in the defensive end. Carries it in. Handles the puck at the point. Cannon of a shot. Picked up by Kane. Dumps it in. Brampton's got a hold of it along the wall. Slides the puck to Harvey.
There we go.
Look out, a 2-on-1. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Teal stick handling in his own zone. Here's a short pass to UP. Grabs control of it at the point. And that one's turned away. And now he angles it across to Iceberg. There's another stop.
After the first stop, he's in good position to make a second.
There you go.
He's got a step.
Whoa. Nice.
Wow, this is a great reaction, Chase. He doesn't have much time to finish it off. Makes a perfect.
Themselves a big goal here late in the first. How deflating is that for their opponents here?
Not terribly. I mean, you're down one. You don't want to be behind, but there's still lots of time left. They've got to pick it up again, get a little juice going into the intermission.
Big time defensive play.
St. John seems to be able to read the play very well tonight.
Oh, nice try.
Another pass that keeps the game close. Moves it quickly over to Harvey.
Yeah!
Bang, bang. Two goals in right around a minute 40. That sure changes things here on the ice. Yeah, the game has completely been turned upside down. In the final moments of this period, Brampton's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Good hit on the play. Dylan's got it in the offensive zone. Move to the middle. Taken by Dylan. That's
yes.
Won it from the point, looks to make something happen.
Yeah,
he completes the hat trick, and here come the doors opening up to clean up the hats that are going to be tossed onto the ice. Three times he's been able to score tonight. Brampton's been the better team here in the late stages of this first period. More shots, more goals, simple as that. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. The Dogs gain possession in their own end. St. John's has it in the defensive end.
Oh, nice try.
Great read by the keeper.
Nice
to poke
try,
it away.
Nice try. We'll watch it.
St. John's takes possession in the neutral zone. With the bank pass. And the puck departs the zone. Offside is the call that we'll have a face off just outside the offensive zone. Brampton's offense has been shining brightly so far in this first period. Puck is dropped and play resumes. And that wraps up the first period here. Well, this was an all-out assault. 4-0 is where we sit after 20 minutes. Both teams are back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number two underway. Set to get underway here in the second period. We'll see if they can stop the bleeding. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far.
Nice.
Ray, how have you seen things?
St. John's can't look at anything that's happened tonight and feel satisfied. They have been outplayed since the very beginning. If they want to get back in this game somehow, it's to get back to work. They've got to start skating.
Brampton's yep. Got the puck along the wall. Moves it around along the half wall.
Nice job.
Moves behind the net.
Yep.
Centering pass.
Oh!
Miss. Bombas will take it to the back of the cage.
They're on me.
Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Teal's got it in the defensive end. King swooping
oh,
in.
Oh, careful,
the
careful.
Good
poke.
Defensive effort to poke it away. Slides the puck over. Slides the puck down low. Great chance. Robert on in front. And nothing doing with the goaltender there.
That's really good strength by the goaltender as they quickly get over to the side of the net.
Watch.
And
ooh.
He scores. The Dogs still have a lot of time to work with, but they also have still a long way to go.
They got to get way more pucks to the net here. They haven't done a very good job at all here in the first half.
Watch,
of the
watch.
Game, and as a result,
careful, careful.
Behind.
Scores!
Hey, just stop thinking about the first goal. Now you got another. That's 30 seconds apart.
Buckle up, everybody. We're not done yet. Wow, they've got some energy now. St. John's has finally got a bounce here going their way in the second.
There's not been much that's gone well for them in the first part of this game, but hey, you're in the second period. You've still got a chance.
Sends a pass over.
46 seconds.
Denied by the goaltender.
The goalie gets himself out of any potential trouble by depositing that rebound into the corner.
Ahead of steam now towards the front.
Yeah. Oh.
Stopping the shot, he ends up knocking it into his own net for an own goal. Oh, he's got to be sick about that. He puts it into his own net. It's already hard enough, and now he makes it worse for himself.
The Beast have everything going for them tonight. Every bounce is wound up in the back of the net.
They've been the better team. They've been the luckier team. They deserve to have a coaster on the way in, and that's what it looks like.
Grabbed along the boards by Kane. Shuts him down. Tries to make that cross ice feed. Looking to make something happen along the boards.
Oh.
St. John's has possession of it now. Nice pass. Crampton's got it in the neutral zone. Here's a chance. Here's a blast. Too many bodies in the way.
He's going to need some help here. He's pretty clearly struggling on the ice. Banged up in this shift somewhere. Just wants to get the puck out to center ice and get the heck off the ice. Dylan's eyes
are
for three. He's got two in his back pocket. Dangerous player now.
Knocked off the puck. Upi's moving the puck through his own zone. Iceberg's got it into offensive territory. Oh, they telegraphed the pass and he picks it off. And that one's broken up. Passes it to Dylan. Quick pass to Kane. Coughs it up at center. There's the whistle, icing the call.
Upi's not anywhere close to 100% as he finishes this shift. He was banged up during it, and he tried to make sure he got to the end of the shift.
More than half the period has expired. No shortage of offense, most of it from one end.
Watch.
It's 5-2. Brampton's got the puck inside the defensive zone. And he gets the puck right back.
Ooh.
Maintains possession. Olver's got the puck along the wing. Fires it into the offensive zone. Here's a shot. Shot tip.
See?
Great save by the goaltender who was in the right place at the right time. Quick feed down low. Brampton's got the puck behind the net. And now he moves it to Harvey. Picks it off. And they turn on the pressure with the stop. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Girardi's got the puck in his own zone. Picking up some steam at center ice. Dylan's going to play it against the half wall. Here's a blast. Big time stop there.
Well positioned save, and he has the rebound over in the corner.
Moves it to Iceberg. Here's a blast. Too much congestion blocks the shot. On the attack along the boards. Denied by the goaltender. Score!
That counts.
Well,
no way.
That one as it bounces off someone in front.
Pretty tough for the goaltender to go two ways. He thinks he's moving to the puck, but it hits the defender and goes in the net.
Late goings of this period. Brampton's turned this into a blowout, now leading by four. Along the half wall with the puck. Across the point. And there's the wrap-up cue for period number two. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action ready to go. 20 minutes to go here in regulation of what has been a very one-sided affair. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
St. John's can't expect to get back in the game in the third period, man, having the possession numbers they did in the first two. Just not good enough.
Nice.
Handles the puck. St. John's has it in their own zone. Teal's taking it from his own end and tries to make a diagonal pass to Olver. And he loses control of the puck. Taken along the wall by Dillon. Pass across to Harvey. Gets a piece of it with the blocker. Up along the wing. Off the left wing and into center.
Hold him there. Yep.
Here's a shot. Tremendous defensive effort to crouch down and block it. Quick feed down low. Dukes lugging the puck. Quick feed to Harvey. And now it's grabbed by Dillon. Nothing in front.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck
rest
to go.
And the linesman calls icing on the play. Brampton's offense has been the story tonight, leading big time here in this third period. Offense's own faceoff, and he wins the draw. Kane's got it on the offensive end. Oh, that's tremendous poise in the defensive end to break off the pass. Slides the puck down low. Good use of the body on the play. That's a solid hit. Here's a chance, a two-on-one.
Nice.
Three is the magic number.
Man, that goalie is getting just torched down there. Three in a row here.
The Beast have put on an impressive offensive display so far tonight here in the third.
They've done anything that they've wanted to do. They've been the better team. They've scored a ton of goals, and they can just ease on home.
Get it.
Here's a shot, and there's the save. Here's a chance to try to get it out of the defensive zone.
Yep.
Puck grabbed by Kane. Pokes the puck away. Brampton's got the puck. Here's a short pass to Harvey. From the point, they take control of it. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. The Dogs get a hold of the puck along the boards. Reads it perfectly. Look out, here's a chance. The Beast
got
it on the attack. With the steal. Tries to get it out of the zone. Knocked down at the blue line. Harvey's stick handling in his own zone. Levels him with the hit. Here's a rocket of a shot. Oh, he stumped that one. That was a fireball. Brampton's laying a pounding on the opposition tonight, generating numerous scoring chances and converting on what feels like almost all of them. Into the corner of the attacking area.
Nice.
Three goals. The hat trick's in the bag. Here come the hats. What a great feeling. It's just places jumping.
The Beast have really opened it up here in this third period, Ray.
They've skated well, they've moved the puck well, and they've capitalized on their chances. This sets up for them coasting home.
Moves it quickly over to Duke. St. John's gains a hold of the puck against the boards.
That's close, James. The goaltender ends up beating the shooter to the post. As that looks like it's a goal, but it's shut down.
Moves the puck over to Harvey. Sends it quickly to Kane. Kane's got it against the boards. Can't connect. Puck scooped up by Girardi.
Out.
Nothing but air on that shot. And he comes up with it. Takes the feed from his own end. There's the whistle. The linesman calling it offside. Brampton's up big time here in the late stages of this third period. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Quick pass to UP. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. It's not been a problem tonight. They put a lot of shots on net and lead it big time late in this third period. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck.
Good job.
And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Takes the feed. Rocked him along the wall. Brampton's got control of it now from their own end. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. And let's see what the definitive call is on the ice. Sin Bin down for tripping.
I always hated taking tripping penalties. It always felt like there was something I could have done better than that.
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone.
18 minutes, 31 seconds.
And as we hit the final minute of this one, that has been a one-sided affair.
Oh.
Taken down and the officials caught it. Here comes the sentence. We got a minor penalty coming up here.
Sure,
on this one.
Sure, James. I mean, this call was going to be made. You could see the play develop, and now they're going to have to serve 2 minutes.
Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. And that goes off a player. Puck picked up by Dillon. Here's a shot. Nothing doing. Picked up along the wall by Dillon. And down he goes as the puck goes free.
Nice.
Down. Penalty on the way. He's got a step. Oh, whistle blows, and we've got a penalty shot.
Penalty shot.
As the defender's chasing him here, he gets his stick tied up in the shooter's feet, trips him up, and it costs a penalty shot.
And the moment of truth has arrived. Big opportunity here. Big save. Breathe a sigh of relief.
Keenis is able to take that scoring chance and shut it right down.
Brampton's put in one of their most complete efforts that we have seen in quite some time, up big time late in this third. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up and manages to clear the zone. Brampton's got the puck along the boards. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Moves it to Girardi. Takes the feed. Player goes down to the ice. There's the referee's hand in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty on the way. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. Officials calling tripping here on this one.
This was the penalty I think when I took, I was most angry at myself because you're not trying to do it, and then all of a sudden you see the guy go down and you're just like, oh man, here I go.
There's the result.